name is James Wong, and I'm not just passionate, I'm positively evangelical that you can grow your own drugs from the plants around you all year round. To the uninitiated, growing plants in your back garden and turning them into remedies might at first seem like something you can only do for really a couple of months in the year, but that's so untrue. You can do it all year round, whatever the season, whether it's producing something to make you look wonderful at the Christmas party, or something to keep insects off you at a summer barbecue. It is totally practical, and I'm going to show you just how to do that. You can follow me throughout the year, as I've got over 100 new recipes for all sorts of afflictions, from making basic creams and infusions, your really beginner's guide, right down to some really complex and quite exciting stuff. Things like antioxidant face packs for really dry skin, and even sugar mice to help treat flatulence. Once you start seeing plants as the solutions to problems in life, rather than just a pretty backdrop to it, corners like this that you just walk past normally suddenly come to life. Even in this tiny patch, we've got quite a few things here: sage, thyme, rose, geranium, rosemary, and even right at the front there, chives. And you can create all sorts of remedies from this tiny patch for your mind, body, and home. There's this awful stereotype that herbal remedies have to taste awful, but I challenge anyone who's tried my honeysuckle and jasmine jellies for sore throats, or this angelica and mint indigestion cocktail I make, to ever think of them as tasting dusty and musty. I think the bit that I think is most exciting about this new book is this entirely new section for the truly horticulturally challenged that shows you really don't even need a garden to get hold of some of the stuff that you need. Really, a walk in the countryside, borrowing stuff from a neighbour's back garden, or even foraging the shelves of your supermarket provides you everything you need to get going. This book's seasonal focus has been a real passion of mine, because I think so many people think that growing medicinal plants is only something that's available for a couple of months in the year, but you can do it all year round. The brilliant thing is, seasonality is not about what's limited to you, but what's offered to you. Each month of the year provides you with all sorts of different challenges, but different ingredients too, and it's how to make the most of that at exactly when it's at its best. Grow Your Own Drugs, Year with James Wong is now available at amazon.co.uk.